Go on, Hoot.
Operation Wasp. Here we go. We have got thousands of wasps in the garden. Absolutely thousands. They only drove yesterday. In fact, they're ordering double-decker buses. There's so many of them. We've got to kill them because they're right by our path.
Shh, still here.
Here we go. They'll hear us.
You chumped him. I'll stay here.
Good idea.
So what are you using? Scabby old piece of net.
Some of my underwear. Oh, God, they're out already.
No, no! Get them then!
Oh, right, thanks.
It's okay.
Right, we're taking a chance. A gamble. Soapy water. Right, Hoot, get the hose over for me.
It's right by you. I can't lose it because I'm important business
they're
here.
They're already coming. It's 4 o'clock in the morning and they're already coming out.
Because they're sly. Get the water, they're going to get really pissed in a minute, Hoot.
They're going to get sticky first.
Oh, God, so much wrong with that sentence. Oh, my God. No, 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 you're taking the net out. Just put the hose in the hole. Are you sure one came out and you've been dramatic?
No, there's three or four come out.
But why are we still stood here like lemons then?
Well, because we're hoping they won't attack us.
Yeah.
That thing's too big to get in there.
You think?
Yeah.
So they're just going to come out in droves in a minute, so why are we still stood here?
Then I'll get some more soapy liquid.
Don't you leave me here with these wasps.
Well.
No, don't do it.
I can't stand here watching them.
Well, they're not coming out, are they?
Well, not at the moment, no.
Shall I go closer?
If you like. I've got foamy water.
Wow. I feel awful in one way,
don't I? I don't know. I hate the damn things.
Imagine us laying in bed and someone coming very liquid in us.
Well, I'm actually all the time. For God's sake.
You know what I mean?
Well, there was two or three at least came out.
Oh, I hope there's no babies, do
I? I do. Kill a bloody lot of them. They're no good to us, not here, not the pathway, it's dangerous.
Yeah. For the good of man we're doing this, Hoot.
Good, the good of us. And everybody that comes to see us.
It's a selfless act.
Yeah, it is really. But this is obviously...
How big does it go on? It just keeps going.
I don't know, it's right under this path, and this path is 4 foot wide by about 12 foot long.
I wonder if we've been there for...
Sometime. Notice how active they've been, haven't they?
Yeah. Like a flat, you reckon?
Really want some bricks or something from there. Have we got anything around here?
Oh, gold.
I'll go and get some bricks.
That's it. Leave me here to tend. Yes. Oh, yeah. Look after them. Give them a cup of coffee in a minute. The things we get up to, honestly. I know it seems really mean, but honestly, there are hundreds, and we can't run the risk. Not just of ourselves, other people. I just have vision of the postman. Bless his little postman self. So, 4 o'clock in the morning. I tell you, some of the things we do. Night mission. They are fucking out the intrepid adventurers on his way back. Hopefully. Yeah, serious. What have you got?
Bob the Builder.
Bob. Oh! Be careful, Hoot. You need something else now, it'll triangle a bit, don't you?
I've got to get something else for the triangle.
Those come out! Those come out! Get back! Get back here! Oh, God, oh, yeah, push it back in. Christ. Oh, Milo, you'll probably come out and get me. I don't know what I'm doing with this, by the way. Oh, God, this is horrible. It's horrible. Yeah. Oh, this is rotten. I don't like it. I don't like them either. So, I've got no choice really. But I do have a choice.
Survival.
What are you doing? Might some more fun. Is Norman's in on this because he woke us up about 2:30?
I know he did. I know he did.
Oh, for God's sake.
What, you're Bob building the a pyramid?
Bob the Builder. He can fix it.
Uncle, that's bloody housing. The house isn't in use, is it?
Huh? Yeah, it is now.
Such a girl from Scotland.
I do.
But I love you.
I do.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'm going to be well pissed off now, so I wouldn't hang on soon.
So how many came out when you went down there?
What, bricks?
Yeah.
Bricks.
How many did you think?
There's only 3,
no,
4.
In the beginning, when you first started it.
When we first started it, what, last night? Well, it was hundreds and hundreds and hundreds.
When you started putting the brick on, about 5 minutes ago, you said, there's loads coming out.
Well, 3 or 4 is loads to me.
But
we were seeing 10, 15 at a time going in the nest last night.
It's terrifying, wasn't it, really?
10 or 15 at a time. Can't have it right near the path, it's dangerous.
Right, so.
So, we'll put a bit more
you and your bad boy cap.
I can now go.
There you go, my hoop's back. So, I've got no fairy liquid left then?
No fairy liquid, but you know what, we've got no wassiver. La la la.
Was that a dance? Oh, bless your little hoot self. Right, we're going in now, so we shall wait.
Job done.